Previously.
Soon.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a big alien. I'm gonna storm around and scare everybody. I'm awesome. Hi, look at me.
Welcome back, everybody. My name is Xexor. Thanks for joining me. This is part 13 of my Let's Play of Alien Isolation. In the last part, I had been out in the crisis stabilization area. I was per Dr. Kuhlman's suggestion or recommendation or whatever, I went about searching to find, let's do this so I'm not letting time lapse in the game. I had gone about trying to find the key card for Dr. Morley. I went to Morley's office and got a key code to get in some doors from his computer. About that time, the computer warned that quarantine had been enacted, so big shocker that turned out to be the alien breaking through. And last time I wandered around in terror, trying to figure out some way to get past the alien and get to progress in the game, or to progress in the game, I should say. So now we're here, and I made it down to this room to save at the end of last time. So I'm going to do something a little suicidal, actually. We're going to... See, he's like... The alien's like flipping like out there. Like running around and stuff. I don't know where he's going. Can't be good. He's like overlooking, like in the medical offices over that way. Not where I am. Unfortunately, that's kind of where I want to go because I need. There's a whiteboard where it gives me an update on my objectives saying I need to look at where Morley had his rounds. And also, there's actually a schematic over there that I had missed. I saw on the table and went to grab it as I went by previously, but I did not end up getting it. So that's great. Great. Stay behind, stay behind, stay behind. He's gonna stomp around out there. But did not come in here. I mean, did not come back in here, I should say. So he's definitely over there. And he's upset that he hasn't found me, I'm sure. Which is great. And stuff. There's a vent in here. He could definitely come down, so that's awesome. So we're, what? So is he just, like, waiting out there for me? No. I don't really see him. No, you don't see me, crap. Here, Dirk, stop. Here, Dirk. Alright. See, he's like circled back around or whatever. And the problem is, it's hard to like, he moves so fast that you gotta kind of keep tabs on him all the time or you can't tell where he goes.
Xexor, he's coming to kill you no matter what. Just go.
Probably, right? Actually. Nope. Yeah. Gonna walk in here, of course. Which way is going this way? Okay. again. Nope. Can you look under the table? Maybe. Can't tell. Right there. What's up, dude? Okay, he's out for now. I feel like I can't really.
Xexor, he like all angry, like, hey, I'm here, I'm here, I'm gonna kill you now. Why don't you just like use a thing on him?
What thing? What am I gonna use on him? What do I have in my stuff here I can use? I can't make a pipe bomb yet. I've got a revolver, it's not gonna do anything. Medkit won't do anything. Flare, noisemaker, smoke bomb, flashbang. EMP mine won't even do anything, right? No, I don't want that. Hang on. One. Whatever. It's nice. Need to trick me in the vents again, probably, too. Here. I think I need to go here.
Morley.
This right?
Morley.
Go this way? Here? Maybe? There's that. Oh, there's a schematic here. Maybe not. Doesn't look like it, actually. Here he comes. All angry and stuff.
Xexor, he don't like you much. Did you use the other one today? I think he making fun of your smell. I think he don't like your smell very much.
Maybe. Or maybe he likes my smell too much. If you know what I mean. So he, whoops. Sorry. You want to go a different direction. You don't want to be here anymore. You don't think about this area much. Obviously, I'm not here anymore. So he's like, yeah. Need to come. Is he gonna come this way from there? Yeah, I think he's coming from that other room. There we go. No, I'm not here. Just keep going. Just keep going that way, home slice. It's all right. Nope. Stop. Don't come over here. There's nothing over here. No reason. Nope. Stop. Yeah.
Oh, I'm a big alien. I'm gonna storm around and scare everybody. I'm awesome. Hi, look at me.
Jerk face.
Xexor, I'm tired of just sitting here, but the aliens are so scared that I'm gonna cry. I'm
not exactly not nervous with the alien out there. Stop. He's like right friggin' there. He won't leave. He will not. Oh, did he? Oh. At some point, I need to get over across again. Doggone it. Just go away. There's a hole. This is what I don't get. He's got heightened senses. He can't detect me. He can't currently, right? He doesn't know where I am. Currently. And yet, he always somehow seems to know to come to this side of the area and look for me here. Somehow. Right? I mean, I realize, yes, it makes the game more exciting if he's here and whatever. But really? I can get back to the other room. I gotta go sometime. Okay. Maybe I can make it. Maybe. back down, back to the room. Nope. Really should have gone to the side. Save game. No hostiles nearby. Sweet. Yes, we progressed. Awesome. Apparently there was no schematic there. I thought I saw something on the counter. Apparently not. So that's fine. All right. So no hostile currently. Okay, so I need to look now. Let me go to my map. Where am I need to go? Okay. So I was just over here. Got this and whatever. So I need to go... rooms on his rounds. Yeah, so I need to go up this way and to the right. Well, if I die, at least I have progressed, so I don't have to go back again to where I had been before and stuff. So, okay. So let's go out and go to the right. Oh, he's coming. Kinda. Where is he? So it's like as I go out farther, he's like to the right. Uh-oh. No. Stop. And now he's not there. So basically only as I get closer. So he's basically like waiting down the hall for me. No. Stop. Once again, you don't need to be here. It's fine. You can go some other way. No, I'm not here. Go on out. It's fine. Alright, yep. It's okay. You don't need to be in this room! Why are you even here? You don't need to be here. Oh, stop. Why would I have done that just now? I don't know. I totally just decided I wanted to die, apparently. that's awesome. Do not know what I was thinking when I did that. I'm not smart.
Xexor, you make all the noise and tease of the alien.
I'm not trying to tease the alien. I didn't mean to left click, okay? I did not mean to left click. I really didn't. Can't tell which way. This way? He's like trying to be all sneaky. Sneaky sneak. Nope. He's pretending like, oh no, I'm not really here, and then he's gonna come back. Why did I hit the table? I'm so dumb. Oh my goodness, now he really wants me. Like, kinda badly. Go away! Duh. Son of a... now he's pretending like, oh, I guess you're not here, but I bet he still thinks I am. Pretty sure. Oh, he technically left, but... Alright. Doctor is locked. So he's down this hall at all. I'm basically screwed. Because I have no way. Oh, man. Really? I don't want to go in there. Yeah, that doesn't work really, does it? Not really. He's right there. Crap. He's gonna come in here and find me. Hi, dude. Yeah, I know. You've just been waiting to eat my face, and I'm right here and stuff. Hi. What is going on? I know. Just come onto this and open it. You know you're going to. Just open it. It's fine. Oh, no! What did I do? I swear I used Q! But apparently that opened the door. That's not what I meant to do. Gosh, I keep, I think it's my hands start sweating, but like my fingers slide over keys. I don't go where I really actually want to go. You over that way? Okay, I'm gonna, maybe. Oh, doggone it. Nope, you're coming this way. Shoot. Here he comes. Hi. And stuff. For the moment, can I get over the other one? Alright. Phew. Alright, so when he... Problem is I'm not going to be able to, right? Because the door's going to make noise when it opens. Right? The door wouldn't make noise when it opened. I just like go to alien, right? But like when the alien's on this side of the room, I'd head out. But and now he stormed off that way, kind of. Or is he tricking me? He's probably tricking me. But I don't know. Ah. I feel like he's tricking me. I should have probably gone though. I'm pretty sure I should have gone there. Dang it. Alright, let's try anyway. Okay. And this way. And beyond. I think... Don't stop in that first room. Probably. Feels like that's a mistake. Oh, great. There's like not really anywhere to... Go to hide here either, though. That's fantastic. All right, hang on. Room A27? Let's go in here, maybe. EID tag. E, what does that do? I don't know what benefit that is, though. Jeez. And the override only lasts like a half a second, too. Gee, you think he's close with the music change?
Thanks for the alien all over your face like pimples.
The alien's on my face like pimples?
Yeah, he like all like, oh, the pimple coming out of the pop.
Are you saying he's popping my... I don't understand what you're saying, Squeaky, but okay. The thing is, this room is not... I have the closet to hide in. So if he thinks I'm in here, I'm screwed. Yeah, basically. So maybe I can't switch items when I'm in the closet, because I was going to do a flashbang. Casey opened that other thing on me. That didn't work. We'll find out in a second here if he... opens a closet, or this locker, I should say, or if he leaves. Okay. Okay, and he is not currently in the area. I need to move on if I can. Nope, hi. Nope, okay. Guess I'm in here again for a second. There's nowhere to go in this stupid room. This room has, like, no... Like, it's not like the other room where I could, like, go around tables and stuff. I'm stuck. Basically, I am or I'm not. Pretty much. That's this room.
Welcome to this room, Xexor. Great hiding place.
Thanks, Squeak. Yeah, it's really awesome for hiding. Jeez. I mean, okay. Let's... I don't sense him currently. I don't mean anything, but don't know where I'm going, if there's anywhere safe. Another room. Let's go here. E-sensor, but otherwise, no. Not helpful. So he's, like, up in the vents now, I think. And that's blockaded, looks like. Okay. Nope. Oh, hi. Nope, you don't want here. You do not want me here. Okay. There's nobody here. I promise, there's nobody. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I was so close to that other room, too, but I had to go look at the end of the hall.
What were you thinking, Xexor? There's never anything at a dead end.
I know, but I didn't know there was going to be a dead end.
It's deed. It's a dead end.
Yeah, I know. Clearly, now, but I didn't know that at the time. So, yeah, great stuff. The door still opens, obviously he's still there. No, I'm not here in the closet. You can move on. Keep calling the closet, locker, whatever. There's nobody in the locker. Okay. And he's... Nope, he's coming again. Dang it. Son of a... I'm not inching along because he cannot decide. You can go away.
Xexor, I think he loves you. He's got a crush and he won't let you go.
I know, right?
Best boyfriend ever.
Yeah, he wants to eat my face. That's a great boyfriend, you sort of jerk. Okay. Shh. Can I... Door? Keycard? Son of a... Where's... What other... rooms are on his rounds that I can try. None. There are no other rooms. Jerk. Stop. Okay. There are all these rooms. Okay, so I've come here, and I don't find it here or... here. I need to figure out some way to get to these two rooms, because you know it's going to be one of these two, probably. Almost certainly. Okay. So I have to work my way back around. Okay. Great. No, it's fine, really. It's no problem at all. Okay. Sounds like he's going away. Find out. This one to the next room? Maybe? Where's the next room? Right here? Okay. Come here. This is the one. Yeah, I was already here before. Alright, hang on. I don't know why I'm hiding the... I mean, if I don't detect him right, then there's not a reason to hide currently. Okay, hang on. Where's the next room? Yeah, around... about the same distance. All right. Nope. Crap, that's him. Hi. Nope. Around this way? Get behind him? Maybe? And hide. Okay. So I'm now there. So I'm gonna look in this room, and if I don't find anything, then it's gonna be one of four rooms. So I will believe three rooms through. Investigating. If I get this one right. If I look in this one, I should say. Alright, can I... I can't even. I don't think I really even use it effectively in there. So he's over there now? What way am I facing? So he's like way over here, I think. Okay, so I'm going to try for the next room. I guess if I die, if I can make it back over here, I know to go this way because it's not been any of those ones yet, right? Okay. So let's go out. Whew. Okay, careful. It's fine. No, it's okay. It's fine. No problem. It's totally fine. Oh, hi. Guess it's probably this room. Oh, yep. Oh, no, that's it shutting.
That was just it shutting, Xexor. Calm down, it's fine.
I know. I'm just saying. Okay. Crap. Okay. Come out of here. He's going up that way, so maybe I can search, grab some stuff. Completed that. Okay, hang on a second. Okay, what's my new objective? Oh, my new objective is return to Dr. Kuhlman. How do I do that? Probably through this, huh? Yeah, I'm going to have to go through this vent. Okay. Maybe I can go? What room is this? Just for future route, 829, okay. Okay. Wait now. No. Hang on. Crappin'. I'm not here. It's fine. No, go. Go. Keep going. Goes up in the vents again. Right. Shh. No, it's cool. It's cool. It's good. I think, okay.
Zach, so you make a lot of noise.
I know, I'm not trying to. Oh, that didn't work either. That didn't work in any way, so that's great. I was thinking this would take me. Oh, wait. Well, this. Yeah, see, that doesn't go anywhere. It's a problem. So that. Wonderful. Dang it. I'm like nervous coming out of the vents now. I didn't want to go in this first place, but I thought with a map, I thought that's how I got through, but apparently. Oh. No, I have his key card though, right? So I should be able to get through there. So if I go through the other side, go to the other side, maybe. Okay. So let's try that. So I want to go this way then, yeah. Okay, shh. No, it's fine. I think this problem is this makes noise. I think that's the big thing, right? Stop. Where? I think maybe he looked for me on that side of it. Okay, stop. Okay. Welcome area. What? Oh, no. Where am I supposed to go now? Through the first room, through between these, and through again, I think, and then there's a save point if I can make it that far. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. You're not coming this way. It's fine. There's nothing for you here. Stop. Hang on. Stop. Yep. Okay. Nope. I'm not here. I'm not here. Oh, he went in the vent, though, didn't he? Maybe. But I just heard his footsteps. I don't know. Okay. Shh, shh, shh. Save game. Okay. Shh, shh, shh. Okay. Yeah. I basically get through into that room, and then there's Dr. Kuhlman, but he's probably going to die. Alien storming around there? Yeah, Kuhlman's probably dead. But let's see. Okay. Where is... Alien's that way. Oh. Potentially bad if he's over here. I don't know. I don't even know anymore. Where he is.
Damn you, Kuhlman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
He's going to the other room? Uh-oh. Alright, well, that's going to be this part. So thanks everybody for watching. My name is Xexor. If you've enjoyed this, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell people I'm doing the series. This has been part 13. In the next parts, I guess we'll let Kuhlman do his thing, and I'll try to go where he is or whatever, and we'll try to progress from there. My guess is Kuhlman bites it, the alien's hunting me, and I have to escape out back, hopefully at least have some kind of medical equipment, and hopefully being able to grab that and take it back to Taylor and Samuels. So thank you for watching. I know I didn't get really, really far, but I feel like I made so much more progress than the last time. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next part. Until next time, peace.